something called a Glondo. And for that, we need a suggestion of a non-geographic location, so.
A thrift shop.
The pool.
An unspecified subway.
A bar mitzvah.
Big moves.
Bar mitzvah.
Yeah. A tiny home?
Or is that a dining hall?
A tiny home. Thank you guys for coming over.
Sorry, we only got the three chips there, bud.
It looked bigger in the pictures.
Well, I'm really happy. I've been working with Ted for a long time. And I'm really happy to have you and your wife over. Me and Mandy have been ready to cook for someone else for a long time. Ever since the kids left, we haven't had anyone to cook for.
Yeah,
good idea, Ted.
Sweetie, we need new friends.
Ted, what's wrong?
Donut, it's not you. You guys are awfully sweet. I love all of our banter. We're
little jokes,
inside jokes, right?
Very small jokes.
The blue door that's blue, they're inside jokes, right? Okay.
What?
I'm sorry. No, yeah. I'm talking to you guys. Just like your home is just not really suitable for guests. That's really what it is.
Yeah.
We raised four kids here.
Huh?
They stood and they were gracious because they got a hot meal on a cold evening.
All of our kids are over 6 feet, so yes, they do have some back issues, but we love them so much.
That's good. I'm glad you love your children despite their back.
Jonah, take a seat. Come on.
I will. I just feel so threatened right now. I'm sorry we don't have a mansion.
It's fine. I'm gonna go grab the appetizers from the kitchen, okay? I'm gonna go.
Oh. Here. I thought we were gonna have guy talk while you were away. But...
Oh, I can go in the next room? No, it's totally fine.
Why don't you go with Teresa?
Come hang out in the living room with me.
Watch the TV.
Very
So why are you ragging on me all this time?
No, I'm Jonah.
You know what? I don't make the most money. I'm pretty frugal, but I...
Girl, we have the same job. We make the exact same amount of money.
Yeah!
But I have a tiny home.
The mortgage is so low. You wouldn't believe it.
No, I believe it. I really believe it.
You wouldn't believe it. It's lower than you believe. I know so much about houses. I can give you a number that's C-blow, definitely.
Ten thousand.
They're so loud.
So loud. Boys, be a little quiet. We're having some lady talk.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
No, you're fine.
It's been so long since we've had other people conversations.
I know.
How about your
house?
It's like a tiny number. I don't know what the deal is. Right. It's not that we don't understand numbers.
I mean, we saved so much money. The countertops we got on a discount because they're just samples from the store.
You're allowed to take those?
Only if they think you're sampling. But it's our whole home. The curtains, so easy. Cover the whole home for one thing from Target. Easy peasy.
I admire the frugality.
Oh, and Scott's in the bedroom. It's so quick.
Oh, you're taking her to the bedroom? Oh, it's so sweet.
Here, let me just see the bed. Let's go see the bed.
Watch the table.
Please watch the table. Appetizers are there. Yeah, be careful.
I'm gonna grab one. Oh, boy. Oh.
Yes, I will.
I'll
tell you about
it. Do you have a curtain hanging up for privacy?
Why are there so many pillows?
We like having a cute little home.
I have a very bad back. I don't know how it happened. Ted, you just don't know your own strength. They're just making their...
No, they're
not regular forks.
They're not.
You haven't brought forks.
That is rude. You are guests in our home. You don't need to bring forks. You didn't bring any food or anything.
Well, of course you brought food. We just left it outside. You can get the door.
Sorry, I can go
get it.
Here.
Yeah, I mean...
Oh, you guys brought
no way that's going to fit on our table.
Cut it up piece by piece to bring it in.
That's what I was thinking. Just bring it slowly but surely in.
You know what? I think there's a little bit of tension in the room, so I think we should break the ice with a little bit of games. How about some charades?
Yes, charades!
Alright, we'll split up. I'll go with Teresa, you go with Mandy, that way it's a little different.
Okay. Yeah. But like, is this gonna be like the verbal kind or just the physical kind? Because I don't think we can do
charades are physical.
Oh, okay.
Do you play the verbal game with charades?
we have other friends.
So do we!
Okay.
We have a certain number of friends.
It's like
a number above 100%. I'll grab the box.
Get the box from the thing. Be careful they don't knock over the china.
I broke another fork on the box.
You gotta stop with the forks, just don't know your own strength.
I didn't even touch it, I just stepped in the room and it broke.
You're very strong. Perfect. Okay.
Well, I'm sure it should do it.
Yes,
it's different than verbal
charades. I have to see it. I've got to see it. No, you guys are. Honey.
Which kind of charades are we playing?
Are we having a bit of a disagreement? Should we go to the bed and get some advice?
Should we step outside?
We don't want you guys to be a part of our little spat.
Mandy, what the fuck?
Yes.